can't suffer a little improvement. Tricks. They couldn't hit the broadside of a barn. I had no idea what this doohickey did, but I'd take what I could get. I saw him, the inside of my head writhed like a bag of snakes. I see a man in black standing in front of me. A preacher. Three nooses fall from a cold, empty sky. One of my deputies swings from each one. The preacher holds two barrels against my face. I say, "I'll see you in hell, Bauer." He answers, "I don't think so, Mr. Mason. We've made contingencies." The first shot misfires. Burned powder blasts from the barrel, turning my head into a candle. I don't hear the second shot. I hear only laughter, and the dark rolls in. I reached out, and there it was. A memory. Bright, bitter, then nothing. There it was, a name, Mason, Marshall William Mason, and the preacher, Bauer, he was the reason I was down here. This place might have been a farm once. I could hear flies swarming in the rotten corn, and close by, the creak of bodies swinging in the breeze. Thank you. some say there's no such thing as a good death. I can see their point. Life and death, both a pain in the ass. Here I was again. Barkeep looked like he had something on his mind. Self-improvement is good for the soul. Real nice. Some poor bastard weren't gonna know what hit. Thank you. Every step I took, I could tell I was closing in on something bad.
Ha!